Easter, you guys. So we got here at around 3 p.m. That's like an hour ago. Had lunch, freshened up kidogo, and now we're about to head for a game drive. So I'll see you guys in a few. The lion is here. Apparently, it's about 7 years. Can you see? Good morning, YouTube. So it is day two for us here in Empire. We're just about to go for the second game drive, so I think I'll bring you guys along with me for that. Also, there's a deer next to me, and I'll try shoot that for you guys. Where is the deer? So there she is, or he. Can you guys see? Just right beside where we're sleeping.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem free.
Thank you. chicken can get enough water out of the mud, last it longer. Feeds for 18 day, hours per day.
Look at the baby.
Yeah. Most of the time feeding, because like 80% of the 70 to 80% of the meals or the whatever they eat just goes out as waste.
You guys, is the lodge that we're supposed to stay in the first place, but the guys at Bonfire messed up our hotel room reservations. So this is Kick Rock Lodge. As you can see, it's so pretty. Like, the lodges are incredibly beautiful. The whole place is stunning. Maybe next time we come back to the Mara, we'll get a chance to now stay here. And I love it. And it actually has a hippo pool as well. But I don't think I can be able to go there. We just stopped here for a washroom break. Figure video.
Hello, and behind you.
Setting up for a picnic in the Mara. And then a lion comes, guy.
I did not even see a lion like a hyena.
Hyena is just a
What's inside?
Bread. Actually, and that juice is like actually.
No chicken.
This must be chicken. Who wants an egg?
This is like funky.
Chakula.
Ah. swimming in the forest. Swimming in the forest. It's so cool.